Oh, hey, Chris. You know, I just found the oddest thing in your father's room. An essay he wrote for work about his favorite son, Charles, from Charles in Charge.
What? But Charles wasn't even one of the sons. He was their babysitter.
I'm so sorry. I know it must be hard to hear that your father would rather be a parent to a fictional character who the writers, in 5 seasons, never even bothered to give a last name. A totally weird but true fact, feel free to Google that, than his own son.
I hate him so much.